Sophia Martani. We're here now at the World University of World Economy and Diplomacy, and we're in the first ever peace debate on the occasion of the International Peace Day, and UN Information Office is hosting the entire debates and a series of events within the debates in the universities. The students from four biggest universities of Tashkent have come together here at the premises of this UN, and are talking about how to make smart use of natural resources to maintain sustainability in the future. So this is part of the UN Information Office's series of events dedicated to the International Peace Day, and we have other events coming up soon, and we also are bringing you live updates.
Number four.
Tashkent to Facebook, and also are bringing videos and stories about the event and everything else, and pictures and updates. So follow us on Twitter at Unique Tashkent and hashtags our Peace Day and Peace Debate, and also keep abreast of all the events within the International Peace Day and Peace Debates on our Facebook page. See you later.